before they even have this train. Can you imagine walking down this? Thank you, Lord, for the train ride. Mm-hmm. Oh my God, when I came here with my students, it was like, are we ever getting there? I know, it was horrible. And it wasn't, you know, it wasn't kept like this yet. We were going through the jungle.
Oh.
I'm serious. This is before they develop it, you know, because now somebody bought water, leaves the property. That's why they have to pay for the upkeep.